Welcome to the first week of the EduGoals Massive Open Online Course. My name is Shelley Sanchez-Terrell, the author of the 30 Goals Challenge for Teachers, Hacking Digital Learning Strategies, 10 Ways to Launch EdTech Missions in Your Classroom, and Learning to Go. For the weeks ahead, I will help you follow and complete this MOOC successfully. For this first unit, focus on learning more about our online communities while you will learn from peers and share your work. In this unit, we would also like to get to know you. Introduce yourself to the community and make connections with your peers on our different online communities. One way you will connect with other participants is in our Facebook group. There you can share your tasks, like the tasks of other participants, and also leave comments and feedback for your peers. Feel free to also post questions so that your peers can provide you with tips, resources, and ideas. Additionally, we will share our tasks, resources, and tips on Twitter using the hashtag EduGoalsMOOC. Quickly scan the tweets on this hashtag to see your peers' tasks and resources. If you are new to using Twitter, we have provided tutorials to help you. Another objective in this MOOC is to keep track of your progress throughout the course. We invite you to keep a digital portfolio of your work throughout the course. This could be with suggested digital portfolio tools, or you can use a blogging platform. The choice of the tool is up to you. We have provided a list of recommended tools and tutorials to help you get started in the support section within the platform. We want you to include a reflection of what you have learned each week. We would like you to include in this reflection how you apply the learning to your instructional practice. You can begin by adding this week's task to your portfolio and reflect on how the tasks will help improve the learning in your classroom. Your reflection and portfolio will allow other course participants to see your work, learn from your reflections, and provide valuable feedback. Thank you for embarking on this learning journey with us. We look forward to being inspired by your work and learning with you. Let's begin!